Hey guys, we're back. The OBS froze and crashed. I'm still using OBS Classic. I should have switched to the Studio. This version has not been updated in like 2 years. The game crashed? No, the game didn't crash, the OBS crashed. Hopefully the VOD didn't corrupt. It happened once before. This is a pretty serious crash in the OBS. If you end too soon, it can wreck the video. We had one black video before. Let's check. Oh man, doesn't play. What was the uptime before it started? It was like 8 hours. Looks like the video is wrecked. Shit. Well, need to go. Really need to switch to OBS Studio. So much about getting those highlights, huh? The whole day disappeared. God damn. Let's delete this video. It's gonna be awkward now. There's gonna be a huge gap between the days. Everything that we done today is gone. What the fuck is going on with the game, though? You guys see this shit? The OBS crashed and fucked up the game as well. What the hell? Yeah, the video disappeared, guys. Can you see the video, guys, from earlier today? Can you go check? The OBS froze and crashed. I think it's the Windows 10 issue. I blame the Windows 10. This OBS was working fine on Windows 7. I bet this is a Windows 10 issue. DVD is gone. Yeah, it was just a black video. Do you have any clips from that video? So then we lost the city, yeah. The clips are here. I guess the clips are created before. What the fuck is going on with this shit here?
Master of the White Tower. Guardian. Yes.
Where the hell is the portrait? You know the funny thing, guys? I don't even see Warhammer 2 in the Task Manager. This was a Windows 10 issue, not the OBS issue. And it wrecked up the save and the game. This happened before, when we had those white lines. I can't click on the unit. Now we lost the whole day video because of this shit as well. How will we even start a battle here? God damn. This is the second time it happens. But the last time the save did not get wrecked. The video, I mean. I'm trying Alt F4, it doesn't work. The application is not in Windows. What the hell? I can't even quit the game! There is no game in the Task Manager. It's not running. Alt F4 doesn't work. This is some critical failure in Windows 10. First OBS crashes, messes up my VOD, and now this shit. I mean, what the hell? This has happened before, but the interface got tracked, not this. I can't press Alt F4, I can't exit the game. There is no game in Task Manager. Control Shift Escape. Doesn't work. This is the second time I have this issue with Windows. It only happens when streaming. Never happened off. What is this? It's working now. What the hell is going on?
Dragon Princess.
Northern Sea Guard.
Guys, can you hear me? What the hell is going on with this shit? God damn it!
For duty! Northern Sea Guard!
It will be done!
Gonna win this shit. AI assist! AI assist! Alt F4 doesn't work! My left screen is totally dark. How am I gonna cast spells? How am I gonna cast spells? What's the button for the general? Oh, I got him! I got him! Alt! Oh! This kinda messes up this campaign here. I'm gonna restart the PC. Can you hear me?